today we're making another YouTube video. And Drill is here.
Drill
always do that.
Today's
challenge is for you guys. You guys need to subscribe and click the like button. Making a challenge of three marker challenge.
Why?
That's a lot like dark blue, blue, green, dark green, light purple.
I know it was like
a lot of colors here.
I like to draw tornado the best because it's the best tornado.
If you get the colors. Actually, you can use any color.
Continue.
Okay.
And now I'm gonna let Joel go first on rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I lost it.
Okay, Joel first. Pick a marker. Three.
One, one, two, three, two, three, 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 three.
Okay. Joel, yay! Okay, now it's my turn.
I hope we get it in this.
I hope we can draw that.
Okay, I just got these colors.
Are my favorite to draw tornado. Okay.
So that's your favorite? Okay.
Yeah.
So are you gonna start now?
Let me take these other sides. And now I need to do some. I was just speaking. Ooh.
Also, you're not supposed to see each other drawing?
Yes.
I see.
Oh, it's a challenge.
Ah.
I'm not gonna see you draw because you're gonna draw Gus.
I'm gonna put this right here.
So we cannot even see.
Okay, let's start. Drill, I cannot see yours. Okay, so don't see mine. Right.
What are we gonna draw?
I'm gonna start with this.
I guess I'll make this color because that's my favorite.
You guys can draw anything?
Anything I like, but
yep, anything.
Anything I like because I'm gonna draw the colors that I always like. So don't forget to click the subscribe button for more fun videos.
I think we are going to make a part two of this if we have like 15 or like 20 or 25. Like that. We'll do a part 2 if we got 25 likes. Or maybe we can do a part 3 if we got 100 likes. If we get 100 likes, then we'll do a part 3 in the next episode of this episode. So
let's see what I'm gonna draw. La 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 la.
Let's see. I'm drawing my most favorite thing I need to draw.
Yep.
What are you drawing?
Don't tell us to go.
Okay, no.
And see mine.
I'm not looking at yours.
I'm not looking at yours.
This is a challenge.
Oh,
later,
hi.
That will be points.
Points for me.
Okay, I'm almost done. I just need to draw some.
What should I need to draw next?
Maybe I can draw something like... Maybe I can draw this. I do not know how to draw that. I just draw like... Oh!
Okay.
I drew something a little bit. Look at this.
And look at this!
Wait, why am I using with just one color? Okay, I'm gonna start with the next color.
Yeah.
Look at mine!
You're drawing a rocket ship!
Ha! Look at mine!
No, I didn't. I just knew you were drawing a rocket ship.
Well, he was joking.
I'm not joking!
I'm not joking.
Oh,
I'm
drawing.
I'm going color. To use another color.
I'm gonna draw. And then I'm gonna use another color, and I'm gonna use this color to draw this.
I'm going to do this color, to the
I think I can guess what you're drawing.
Oh,
look at that.
How about me?
Yours? I can guess it as well.
No.
It's so obvious.
So obvious that I need to draw.
Are you done?
There's no time limit as this. So we're just going to...
I'm waiting for Fluffy Daddy!
Ah! Oh, ho, ho, ho. I can tell what I should go to join! Don't look at mine! Okay, I'm almost done. I just need to draw one more. Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna draw mine.
Okay.
I use three colors!
I'm just going to draw this.
Okay, I'm done.
Okay, let's see who's the best.
I'm done. But first, give me your markers. Don't see mine. Yep. I'm just gonna put this right here. And we are going to let the viewers see. Go. And here's mine. What about Joelle's?
And here's mine!
Can you introduce what is yours?
This is a tornado. You can find a tornado in them.
Let me anywhere. Take a clearer picture.
Yeah, and also you can draw your own tornado. You can watch a video to learn how to draw your own tornado. I already know, but
yep. And look at mine, rocket ship.
I think this one is a French fries.
No,
it's a shelter. Okay, look at mine. Mine is a rocket ship with. Four peoples, and here's seven. Here's the rocket ship button, and here's fire bomb. And then here's like the air, and here's Saturn, and
my favorite planet,
and Uranus, and the sun, and the rocket.
So how many people is inside the rocket?
Four.
Okay, well done.
Maybe even six.
Baby, I got to draw the best.
And you have three people.
I'll let the viewers vote for all of these.
Okay.
But I want you guys to subscribe and click the like button.
Let us know who gets the better picture.
Yup! And we are going to do another video. Yesterday, I guess.
Not today.
Okay. Okay, now, and that's almost for our video, and here's what we are going to do. We are going to stand back here.
Come here.
And we are going to put our things back on.